Brilliant, you're here. Come in, come in.
Can I get you fellas anything to drink?
No, you know what? No, we're good,
thanks. But yeah, should we get started?
Lead the way. Now, I'm Dan, I'm 20, I'm currently unemployed, but I'm an aspiring terror of the night.
Could you tell us a bit more about that?
It's when you've not got a job. You meant terror of the night, that makes a lot more sense. Well, I believe it's my personal destiny to become the evilest creature on the planet. No, not talking about an estate agent. That's just a little monster joke. Well, I spend most of my time at summer camps, terrorising attractive teenagers. A lot of my time in gutters, attempting to lead children to their doom. Just constantly improving the CV, you know, before the film gets made.
Film?
Yeah, that's the dream, isn't it? Ending up on the silver screen. I'm thinking maybe 3 or 4 sequels. Maybe one in space, that'd be good. Yeah, everyone wants to end up like Freddy or Jason. Not Pennywise, though. Absolute faker. Met him at the Golden Scare Awards. Ugh.
Wait, so they're making one about you?
Not currently, but they will be. I've sent off 1 or 2 emails to Screenworks, you know, the studio. I should be hearing back sooner or later.
As a boy, Dan was a little odd, you know? We find him doing the most strangest things. But he was good at them, so I thought, why stop him? Wait a minute, I've got something to show you. In the bin. Before we knew it, he was summoning a spirit?
What was he summoning?
He was summoning me. My name is Intus. Of course, Pat calls me Inti. I'm around 5,000 years old, give or take. But I've been bound to Daniel for about 14 years now, I think.
Bound?
Yeah, well, he summoned me as a boy, you know, so I'll be with him for the rest of his life, you know, whether he likes it or not.
Why wouldn't he like it?
Well, you know, I wasn't exactly who he intended to conjure, as smoothly as the ritual went, you know. Little Daniel needed to work on his Latin pronunciation. You know, one wrong word and here I am. He intended to conjure Intas Consillo or something. God of the Underworld, I think.
Making you...
Well, God of Interior Decoration.
This is where the horror happens. My own private damnation station. These guys up on this wall have set the bar for villainy so high, but I just know I can break it. Maybe not with her, though. Oh, hold up. Got an email. They've replied about my film pitch, which I'm going to do soon. So, yeah, I knew that would happen. Yeah, it's good.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master. mash, the bedroom at the vampire's feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
Got my bloody case. It's got the whole pitch in it.
How are you feeling about it?
Good. Well, terrified, but in a good way. Like before prom night, or just as Loose Women's about to start.
Hi. Should have a pitch at 2 under the name Strangley?
Of course we can check under the name. Mm. That's perfect. They're waiting for you, Mr. Strangley.
You can just call me Strangley Dan if you want.
No.
Okay, yeah. Hi, I'm Dan.
Hi.
Terra.
Yeah, good to meet the man behind the emails.
Email.
Sorry, you guys can't film in here?
Don't worry about it, guys. I'll grab everything I need. Yeah, that might have been the wrong briefcase. We need to go now. Wrong bloody briefcase. Really need to start labelling. I'll try again next week.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on and it's loud.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drac's a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them what is said.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And you, my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.